Jacksonville was able to punch it through for a field goal. The kickoff after goes right to the goal line. Let's call it the 1 yard line. Turnman's going to bring it out up over the 20 and should have been tackled right there by three Jags. He's not. And Tremon Smith is going to take it to the house. So the Jags had something going there. They fought after that. And then the special teams lets him down.